Hey there, need anything? Sure, here's what I got.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Coming from the north? Must be crazy to brave those roads.
Outpost. Mojave Outpost. Watching a lot of nothing feels like a big Brahmin pen for caravans. They've been stopped for a while, waiting for the roads north to clear. Or their clearance papers to go through. Looks like you've walked away, so if you need to shake the dust off, head to the barracks at the bars there. Not much, but better than nothing.
Those two?
Represents unification. Mostly good for shade. Won't do much else when the Legion reaches us.
Nothing I know of. But if you've come from the north, means you can travel freer than most around here.
Might check the barracks. Someone might need you to hoof it somewhere. Just be careful you go up on the roof. Got a sniper watching the road.
If your gear's in need of repair, HQ's also worth checking out. Talk to Major Knight, he can help. Provided you got a pen and plenty of ink. Watch yourself.
Hey there.
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or... Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course.
I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
Me? I'm Knight. Major Knight. I've been stuck here dealing with these caravans for ages now, but somebody's got to do it. That ain't so bad. If Caesar's Legion decides to push west through Nipton, old Mojave outpost here will be the front line. NCR border guard duty mostly. It's our job to make sure the caravans can move safely along I-15 and Highway 95. Not the best posting or assignment, but it beats being sent east or patrolling the Colorado. Legion's pretty thick there. Help? Oh, well, you could speak to Ranger Jackson. He might have something for you. He sort of runs things around here. Mostly ends up sending reports back west that aren't filled with the best news. Prim? A's units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts. What can I help you with? It has. It was a promising trade town before the escape at the correctional facility. Lost a good bit of money at the Vicky and Vance. Prim? One of the powder gangers? They've been nothing but trouble for us. Why would we want one of them anywhere in an official capacity? All right. If his sentence was closing up, I can see about getting him pardoned. Prim is important to our trade up from California, so having someone there owes us a favor. That couldn't hurt. Goodbye.
Hello.
Hello. Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. Not many people coming here in a hurry, only passing through. And if you're passing through, you picked a bad time. Road north has gone to hell, and if I let a caravan through, they won't make it. Help? Now look, I appreciate... You know what? Yes, I could use the help. You look like you can handle yourself. I need to get the caravans moving again. That means clearing a path north. There's too much crawling the asphalt up the road to allow it. Soldiers, no. Recruits, yes. And the Mojave outpost has been ordered to have a standing force at the NCR perimeter at all times. So sending anyone out reduces the outpost's numbers and would be in direct violation of my orders from back west. Sending more troops, yes. To reinforce the outpost, no. Troops head through here on their way to McCarran, or to the front lines at Forlorn Hope. Or they're on leave, on their way to New Vegas to piss away their pay. All of them, passing through. Frustrated? No, I have my orders. Signed and approved all the way up the chain from Kimball. And I understand the reasons. The outpost isn't a Legion target, yet. Not like Vegas or the Dam. But if the caravans get choked here, that's gonna bite NCR hard. Anyway, didn't mean to talk your ear off. Some days, just feel like more requisition forms and daily reports come across my desk than results. Thanks, I appreciate it. Come.
Somewhere, somehow, someone's gonna get kissed.
Hey there.
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit. And your eyes are good. The pay? The pay is a good goddamn thanks from the heart of the Republic. Just shitting you with the NCR line. Done wonders for morale around here. President Kimball keeps saying getting shot at is its own damn reward. Do this job for me, though. I'll do what I can. People know I hate most everyone, so if I put in a word for you, that's gold. I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find. All right. Look at you. All fired up and ready to go. Wish the others around here had that kind of attitude. Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run into trouble, I'm asking for eyes and ears, not your life. All right? Not much to tell. One of the worst posts in the NCR if you're looking to be anything more than a babysitter. Full up here, but just enough so we can't send out patrols. Gotta maintain a standing force. Jackson's orders. NCR's orders. Can't spare men for patrols or escorts, so caravans are backing up here like a Brahmin with a bottle in its ass. Typical NCR bullshit. Kimball's Kimball. Not sure which end is his ass or his head. Caravan families are causing trouble. Big circle getting tense. The usual. Look, you want gossip? Go to the bar downstairs and listen to a whole lot of nothing. Me? I gotta keep watch, then fill out the daily log. Mind yourself on the plank going down.
New face in the outpost. Must have come from the north. So, what do you have? Work around here? Might check with Jackson in the main building, or Ghost up on the roof above, but watch out. She's kind of a bitch. Don't tell her I said that, though. Might take a bullet some night when I'm going to the latrine. Not too much. A lot of caravans going nowhere. A lot of troopers going nowhere, too. A few prospectors here and there, but they don't do more than stink up the place. Everybody's backed up here. You'd think it'd be good for business, but most of the traders are tight with the caps, even the larger caravan outfits. Background? Take a look. I know my home is waiting for me by the river shore. Fine, then.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Hello.
Looking for trouble? Well, keep those eyes up and turning, or I'll set them spinning. Got no time for gawkers, or anyone looking for something I ain't selling. All right? No, I'm not all right. Drinking to forget, and it's only getting me mad instead. Whiskey always gets my temper up, now more than ever. Drinking used to cause all sorts of trouble back west. Before I punched enough people, that is. And they learned to lay low when the whiskey hit. Yeah, if you couldn't tell, I'm not from around here, and I'm not NCR. I run a caravan. Or did. Lost my caravan heading north. The driver burned to ash, and they didn't even take the cargo. They just burned that, too. My guess is Legion. Brimmed hats always throw me off. Well, fine, whatever. They can be shaking each other's dicks. Wouldn't change the Mojave now. What's on your mind? Whiskey and me are old friends. Keeps me going when times get rough. Like now. Got me into the caravan business, you know. Had to start transporting water instead of liquor, though. If I hadn't switched over, I'd end my trip with nothing but glass bottles rattling on the back of the Brahmin. What's on your mind? If you're looking to sign on with a caravan? No. Traders are bottled up tight here. Caravan works up north. Check with a Crimson Caravan, maybe. Gunrunners might have work. Wouldn't know for sure, though. Still, if you got a gun, guts, and feeling like going on patrol, might be some of the soldiers around here have work for you. Jackson might have something for you if you haven't already spoken to that old buzzard. He was looking to try to get troops to clear the North Road. You can find him over in the other building, the one without a bar. I don't know. Seems to be a lot of attention on Nipton. Word is, one of the snipers in the nest on the roof spotted smoke from the east. Yeah, her name's Ghost or something. Fucking scary. Ooh. Guess it's because you'll never see her till you're dead. NCR and their goddamn nicknames. As if Caesar himself's gonna piss and run if he hears them. Anyway, go on and head up top. Ask her what's going on if you haven't already. I don't much give a shit. What's on your mind? You take care now.
Hey there, need anything? Sure.
Hello.
Thank you.
Had enough?
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere. No, none at all. We've been traveling together since I picked her up a few days ago, and she's been friendly this whole time. We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my caps over. Now that I think of it, though, she laughed when I threw her my money. I think what she really wanted was my Lucky Charm necklace. Yeah, every once in a while you can find a cap with a blue star on it. They're pretty rare, so I started collecting them. Once I had enough, I made a necklace out of them, since I thought they were lucky. Really? I had no idea. And here I've been carrying them all this time, never knowing how dangerous they were. What do you think I should do with them? Bury them or something? They're all yours. I sincerely hope they work better for you than they did for me. This day just can't get any worse.
Sure. But not no more. Powder Gang is small time, man. I'm a winner! I won the motherfucking lottery! Are you kidding me? Never felt better. Yeah! What lottery? The lottery. That's what lottery. Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters. Oh, oh my God, smell that air!
Bye.
Stop bothering me, will ya? I won the fucking lottery! Later.
What is it this time? The Legion happened. What the fuck's it look like? Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place. So him they let walk. It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were gonna ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves, a nice score. We get in position, and next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket. What do you think? He started drawing tickets and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky because it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. God damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs and the winner, they let go free. Yeah, a bunch of those Legion fucks dragged them off right away. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic. Don't act like you'd be doing me a favor. I don't give a fuck. I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize for second place was I got to live. But they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it? Then you're a fucking dream come true, ain't you? How much you gonna give me? Five doses? Nice. A fella could put himself out of his misery with five doses. Him? When his ticket came up, they burned him alive on a pile of tires. Like what? Bye.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here, especially any NCR troops you run across. But the depths of their moral sickness, their disillusion? Nipton was a wicked place, debased and corrupt. It served all comers, so long as they paid. Profligate troops, powder gangers, men of the Legion, such as myself. The people here didn't care. It was a town of whores. For a pittance, the town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap. Only when I sprang it did they realize they were caught inside it, too. Yes, and herded them to the center of town. I told them their sins, the foremost being disloyalty. I told them that when legionaries are disloyal, some are punished, the others made to watch. And I announced the lottery. Each clutched his ticket, hoping it would set him free. Each did nothing, even when loved ones were dragged away to be killed. Ha! Innocent. Hardly. Cowardly, though. They outnumbered us, yet not once did they try to resist. They stood and watched as their fellows were butchered, crucified, and burned. One by one, they stood and hoped their turn would not come. Each cared only for himself. Then I bid you, Wale, until we meet again.
Our way.
ready to die. You call me son of a bitch? What's the matter, you?